What is going on, guys? Greggles TV. I ended up buying my Galaxy Note 8, and when I bought it, you get a free couple of gifts. You can either choose their 360-degree like virtual reality camera, or you get a free 128-gigabyte SD card along with a wireless charger, and I finally got it. It took, a few months or a month or so, but I did get it. Here's my 128-gigabyte micro SD card. And on the front of that card, it says read speed up to 100 megabytes per second, write speed up to 90 megabytes per second, and it says it can record in 4K Ultra HD. It does come with the adapter, so if you want to put this into a computer because a computer doesn't have a micro SD, or you want to put this into whatever with this adapter, you can also use it as a regular SD card as well. It is called the Samsung Evo Plus. And you can pick up this card for about $60 on Amazon. If you want to pick it up, I will link it. But otherwise, these are fantastic cards. I have the 64-bit version in my phone right now, and I'll definitely switch over to the 128-gigabyte version. Why not? More storage. Yes. Next up is the Samsung Wireless Charging Convertible. This goes for about $70 on Amazon. I'll link it in the description down below, but pretty cool gifts that you end up getting from Samsung just for buying a Galaxy Note 8. I think this was the better deal. I didn't see myself using that 360 camera all the time. And plus, they're starting to come out with cameras that you just plug into the USB Type-C port, and they work pretty fantastic at that. But let's check this charger out, let's see what comes inside and see how well it works. So inside the box, you get your charging pad that adjusts so that you can lay it down or stand it up. And then you also get USB Type-C along with the charging brick. And this will fast charge. So the Samsung wireless charger is actually pretty nice. You can see it says fast charge at the top here. The top is very premium, feels almost like a leather. I don't know what it's made of, but it feels like leather. It feels like it's not gonna slip. It's definitely a non-slip surface. And then at the bottom here, you have another non-slip surface. So if it's on a slippery table, it should stay. In the back, you have your USB Type-C cord. And then it looks like, I guess, vents or some sort. But anyways, this goes in, you can slide it up like that if you want, stand it up. It's really easy to maneuver. When you place your phone on it, it'll fast charge. It's not gonna fast charge as fast as like a regular plug-in fast charger. It still takes a while. Like for instance, right now it's saying it's going to take 2 hours, 20 minutes to fully charge, and I'm at 19%. So it's not gonna charge as fast, but it'll definitely charge faster than a regular charger. And then when you stand it up, I love that because you can have it wirelessly charging, but at the same time you can use your phone, which is nice because with most wireless chargers they lay down. There are some that stand up, but the ones that do stand up, they're a lot. I like them better because if you think about how you want your phone, usually you don't want to just put it flat. You want to have it stand up so that you can see it. It's a good little, almost like alarm clock if you were sleeping at night and you had this thing set up. Just put it down like that, right in front of your face, and you'll be able to see it charging, you'll be able to see the time. I like that a lot. So, very cool charger, and then also, like I said earlier, you do get the micro SD card. So it's a friggin' sweet deal, it's a lot of words to say, for this. So if you still have the ability to get these gifts, definitely do it, guys. Samsung really knocks it out of the park. They're the best in the business in terms of gifts that they give, and these two gifts are dope as hell. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, new videos every single day, and I'll see you down the road. Peace!